So I talked in the other video about JOB being just over broke. And why do I say that? Why do I think it's not such a good thing? Because you're always trading your time for money. You're trading your time for your employer or whoever's money, even if you're self-employed, same concept. Yeah, problem is you only have 24 hours in one day. So you can only trade 24 hours, and then you have a finite amount of life and years that you're going to live on this earth. So if you trade that, you're always going to be stuck at some point. There's a ceiling to that. The great Byron Nelson said it's like wanting to get to the moon and thinking you can get there by riding a bike. And then you're like, well, I'm not making enough money. Maybe I should get a second job. It's like, maybe I should get a second bike. Yeah, it's just not the thing. So instead, trade your results for their money. Trade the result for their money. I remember there was a story that that used to be told all the time around a plumber. And the guy rings up the plumber. Plumber comes, takes a look for about 5 minutes, knocks on one piece of piping, and then goes, okay, gives the bill, $500. He's like, what the hell? He goes, well, you know, it's this much for getting me out here, but the rest is for me knowing exactly where to hit so that you can get the result. He says, or I could pull out all the pipes and make a mess if you want. Okay, pay for the result. Make sure that they pay for the result. Trade your result that you're able to get for their money. Don't trade your time.